But yet, when we're in the boat, we want to be the helmsman. We want to be the one steering the ship. When we just need to let go and say, you know what, Lord? Let me go down into the lower quarters of this boat. Let me humble myself and just trust you that you're going to steer this boat and you're going to get us right to the place that you purposed me to be. That you're going to get me, God, right to the business that you purposed me to be in. That you're going to lead me, God, right to the job that you purposed me to be in. That, God, you're going to lead me right to the place of financial prosperity that you purposed me to be in. God, I'm trusting you. I'm letting go of the wheel. And I'm trusting you. Even though you're leading me into the season of testing, the trials come, the tests come, they only come to make me stronger. So I change my perspective. I accept you at your word. These trials come to make me stronger. These tests come to build up my faith because that's the most precious thing to you. I like gold too. I like bling. That's precious. But the faith, my faith in God, me trusting him, that's precious to him. And that's the one thing that God is looking to build us up as he's leading us into our promised land, as he's leading us into our blessings. I'm thankful, hallelujah, for the power of the Holy Spirit that I can rely in when I get weak. Because I don't know about you, I get weak sometimes. This past week was a very rough emotional week for me. There was plenty of times, y'all didn't know this, but at Bible Study Wednesday, I was pressing my way through. An hour before, I told First, I'm almost done. I'm just at the point where I'm just about done. But I got to keep pressing through. I have to trust God. I have to lift my hands when I don't feel like lifting my hands. I got to continue to love people when I don't feel like loving them. I got to continue to treat people right even though they treat me wrong. I got to continue to follow Christ. I have to continue in this discipleship walk. Because I can call him teacher. I can call him Lord all day. But if I'm not going to follow him, then I'm just a lie. And I don't believe that I'm dealing with any lies in here today. I believe I'm dealing with some true blue folks who are serious about Jesus, who are serious about following him. Amen. Yes. So as we close out today, I'm thankful for the roundabout way. Because though I've gone in one way, but I'm coming out another. I'm thankful for the roundabout way that God is blessing me because it's made me stronger. I can look back and say, you know what? I'm stronger now than I was before. I was strong when I went in, but I'm stronger coming out. Hallelujah. Oh my God. I got a witness in here today. Listen to me. I had some strength when I went in. When I went in this thing, I had me some muscle. But now when I look back, and the roundabout way that Jesus took me through this thing, the roundabout way the Holy Spirit led me into this thing. Yes. Oh, it wasn't comfortable going in, but I'm strong and proud coming out. Yes. Knowing that I have a Savior who was with me then, who's with me now, and who's with me forevermore.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Yes. God, I thank you.